Republican guy soon.
No, no,
all those
it.
Red hats over there.
And that's why I wore Obama.
Obama.
Amen. So if anybody wants to attack me for speaking, feel free, because I'll give it right fucking back. Take it easy. Speaking.
Jesus.
Right. But you guys are so fucking blind, you believe anything he fucking says. And it's sick.
I see. I believe
it's
what I see.
Fucking
and
sick.
Out
fucking sick. Yeah, you should have kicked the Irish too out. You should have kicked the fucking Irish. The Irish
legally,
fucking scum, bro. Irish don't
no
need to apply. Irish don't need to apply. Irish don't need to apply. We won and lost the Civil War, motherfucker. We won and lost the Civil War. Civil War, Irish.
Started by the Democrats to support slavery.
Yeah, and we wanted to end racism, right?
We do now. So
is slavery still happening? Is slavery still happening?
You're a slave.
The Civil War, you're done. You lost.
Yeah, this is Civil War. Civil War number two.
Indoctrinated.
So, the Democratic Party,
indoctrinated. So you all want to deport every other nationality?
Deporting. My father came here legally.
Watch
from
the
Mexico.
Video later.
My parent was born in Mexico, and my mother was born in
my great-great-grandfather was drafted into the war against his choice, against his choice, to defend your freedom that you want to take from somebody else. My great-grandfather fought in the Civil War for these people's rights.
For who?
Two horses shot out from under.
Was he a slave?
The fucking Union. He fought for the Union, bro. You want to go fight for the South? Go to the fucking South.
I'm not a Democrat.
That's what you're saying. I don't care if you're a Democrat. I don't care if you're a fucking Republican. But when you see the shit in America happening, people running the streets when they're just fucking talking.
It's been out of control for way too long, man.
Especially you fuckers with guns. Shooting everybody you want. Getting away with it.
I've never shot anybody.
Hey, it's first the statues, then the Constitution. And we're going to fucking stop them at the statues.
All right, all right, all right.
Because guess what? The communists in this country want to take down the statues first. They want to erase history like George Orwell all fucking warned us against. And then guess what? Guess what? Then it's the Constitution. And then my kids don't have a fucking future in this country. So if you, you communist scum, want to step out of our country, go to a communist country. I can give you a few.
And you're fucked up. And you're Irish.
You
feed the black. The Irish feed the black. Look at your red hair. Own your heritage.
How do you know I'm Irish?
Love each other.
Look.
Pro-Clement.
Let's talk. Guys, Trump guys, back it up. This is nonsense.
Let's talk.
Hey, Trump guys, back it up.
Don't
get fucked in. Quiet for 1 second. Trump guys, back it up.
Tone it down a notch, like 20.
No, I didn't exactly say that in those words.
Okay. Did you
I'm going to say I'm dissatisfied with this government.
Putin's a proxy.
Did you benefit your shot. I understand. I'm going to be broadcasting. I want to be your shot.
Say that again.
Did you benefit
from Obama? Former communist KGB.
I don't know which president I ever benefited from the most. And no, I can't say the country's any better. But I can't say it's any worse.
Yeah,
all that I'm sad about is that nobody wants to let anybody speak anymore.
Right.
I'm here talking today, and look how many people I got arguing against me. Because I'm saying fucking something different. If you want to fucking say something different, then fucking say it. But if you want to say it, let's do it.
Patriotism.